Excuse me. What is this?
I believe it's a Merlot, sir.
Merlot. No. I don't think so. You see, well, it's all about the quality of the grape, the aroma it creates and how it's made. You can't just, you know, put it in a bottle and expect us all to drink it, right? If it was a Merlot, I would expect, rose, violet, currants, plum, black cherry. There's no complexity to it. There's no balance. It's, and I won't have an emotional response to it. Do you know what I mean?